what's amazing is how many of them have sold out. There are 2,500 screens all over the country that have sold out.
So how does that compare to the other blockbusters?
At this point in the ticket sales cycle, The Dark Knight Rises has beat both Avengers and Hunger Games. There's no question that it's Batman.
Come yeah!
On. Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah. It's Batman! Swear to us!
Okay, so Greg, you also are you
This is the easiest question that you've ever asked me to. Two words. Two-word reveal. Permanent.
Hey, when we come back in a couple of seconds, we have a fabulous forecast. We're getting hotter, but we're getting drier. Is that a good trade-off? We're going to show you one of the vehicles from the movie here.
It's hot.